Here's how you edit grub in Debian and Ubuntu. Open the etsy default grub file. This is the main grub file you want to edit. There are other files in the system, but you want to edit this one. The parameter I want to adjust is the timeout, which is how many seconds the grub screen is displayed at boot time. I'm changing mine from 8 to 3. Save and quit. Anytime you update that grub file, then you have to run update-grub for your changes to take effect. Commands are listed in the comments.